Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My brothers and sisters, welcome to our daily dua. Today's dua is covering repentance. Now, there are many things you can say to repent, but I would like to share with you the one that our father and our mother, Adam and Hawa, used when they made that error and ate from the forbidden fruit. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions their repentance in the Quran, and they said, رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِنْ لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. O our Lord, we have wronged ourselves, and if you do not forgive us and have mercy on us, indeed we will be among the losers. They started by admitting that they have wronged themselves. And this is what we should all do when we sin. First, admit that you've done a wrong to yourself, because every time you sin, you are committing an injustice against yourself first and foremost. رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِنْ لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا. Oh Allah, if you do not forgive us and you do not show us mercy, here it is a recognition that you are desperate for Allah's forgiveness, desperate for Allah's mercy. And if Allah does not show you forgiveness, if Allah does not show you mercy, then لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ, we will be among the losers. This is the statement that our father Adam alayhi salam said, as mentioned in Surah Al-A'raf, and it's what you should say whenever you want to repent from a sin. Again, we know the story of Adam alayhi salam, and his repentance was accepted, and I ask Allah to accept all of our repentance and forgive us for our sins. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.